Hi friends, today we are going to see how to play Jeptal solos. So Jeptal solos, we'll play single pattern and triple pattern. So when you play single pattern Jeptals, you will have two notes before that, two plus single. When you have triple repetitions, then you will play six plus triple. So what I mean by two plus single and six plus triple is this. So for example, let's say I'm playing Jeptal. So what is Jeptal? Jeptal is a matra of 10. So now, what are the basic matras? So let's play the basic theka. How what is this? Di di na na di di na na ti na na di di na na di na na di di na na ti na na di di na na. Right. So 10 notes. Now, when we play the single patterns, we will have only the first, we'll take the first two notes. So we will play the main theka, the full cycle once, and then before you play the single pattern style of Jeptal, what I'm going to show you, you will add two notes of the main theka plus whatever I'm going to tell you. So what are the two notes? We'll play di na na. For example, if I want to play tirra kit dha, tirra kit dha, tirra kit. Okay, tir tir kit dha, tir kit dha, tir kit. So how many notes? We only have 8 notes over there, but we need to fill 2 more notes for Jeptal. So how do you fill that? That's why we add di nana in front. Di nana tir kit dha, tir kit. Okay, so that becomes 10 notes. Now how do you play this style? So first we'll play the main theka and then this single pattern, like di na na di di na na ti na na di di na na di na na tir kit dha tir kit dha tir kit. Okay, this is common for all single style patterns. 2 plus single style patterns. What else we have single style patterns? We have tir kit dha tir kit ta ka tir kit dha tir kit ta ka tir kit. Again, it's only 8 notes, so we add 2 notes. Di na na tira kita dha tira kita taka tira kita dha tira kita taka tira kita. Okay, there are 10 notes again. Then what is the other single pattern? We have tira kita dhana 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 dhana. So di na na tira kita dhana 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 dhana. So 10 notes again. Okay, so we have like this solos in Jeptal. Just with tira kita we got three patterns of single patterns, right? Three styles of single patterns. Now same way we have with dada tirakita. What is it? Di na na dada tirakita dha tirakita dha dada tirakita. Then just like the other single patterns, what we played for tirakita, we'll play here with dada tirakita. Di na na dada tirakita dha tirakita taka tirakita dha tirakita taka tirakita. Then the next one. Di na na tir di na na dha da tira kita dha na dha na dha na dha na. Okay, same thing. Now six, how many patterns did we, single patterns did we finish? With tira kita we have 3. Okay, and then we have with dha da tira kita we have 3, so totally 6. Now next one is we have with taka taka tira kita. Di na na taka taka tira kita dha taka taka tira kita dha taka taka tira kita. Same again, next one. Di na na taka taka tira kita dha tira kita taka tira kita dha tira kita taka tira kita. Then the next one. Di na na taka taka tira kita dha na dha na dha na dha na. Okay, there are totally 9 patterns. 9 single patterns we have finished so far. So just with di na na. So we will, between each of the single patterns, we will have to play the main Jeptal theka, which is di na na di di na na, and then the pattern, and then again after the pattern is over, come back to the main theka, di na na di di na na, second pattern, like that. Okay, let's see how to play that. So that's about single pattern. So let's finish off the single patterns first, and then I'll pause the video, and then we'll have a separate video of all triple patterns separate. So let's play all these single patterns in order, like this, what I mentioned, with tirakitas, all tirakitas, finish off all three tirakitas, finish off all three dada tirakitas, finish off all takataka tirakitas. Okay, so totally how many we have? 9. And then we have two more single patterns which is with dhatunna dhatirgita. So how it is? Dhinanna dhatunna dhatirgita dhate dha dhate dha dhate. Okay? Then next one. Dhinanna dhatunna dhatirgita dhate dhana dhate dhana. So that's a single pattern. So totally how many? 9 plus 2 more. 11. So we have totally 11 single patterns. So let's focus on this for now. So let's see how to play that on the way. Discussed in the beginning of this session. So hope you listen to it and pause it in the places where you are not clear, and look at the notes or listen to the notes and play along with it. Okay, bye.